Hudson. Don't you worry.
Careful! She's already killed 30!
Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second. Check southeast. Your survivor. Hey, you got a second? I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. Means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, the cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
That is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
To teach me about the power of yes. One night they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see, I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly be into a tunnel. Who wants to go first? Which one? This is lesson number one. Someone's got to choose. For fuck's sake, we'll start with you. You won't regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are supposed to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you. Pour your worst fears inside, and as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
And I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me being the man I want to be.
Right here, We both will.
Bunker door closing.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brother. Say yes! I will give my life in the name of the Father! From this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes. There's nothing more you can do here, Deputy. I'll come for you when you're good and ready.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
Great job, Deputy. This gas will keep the Resistance patrolling for a good while longer. And if what I heard's true, we're gonna need it. Cults put out some nasty truck on the road. They've been figuring out a way to reclaim the roads ever since we took back the Widowmaker. I'll keep you posted.
No stopping us now.
A monster job is what we need to rattle Faith. That girl has every peg drunk on her life. I want to take her down a notch. Thanks for the info.
You got it.
Good luck.
Whatever you do, don't follow her into the Bliss. Rookie, I got a job you're gonna like. Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's Gate. You ask me, it starts with Faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
Wish I could just enjoy the damn day.
You didn't get Joseph, but hey, for effort.
You won't believe what they're doing. You got a sec for me? We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that Bliss. You're one of us now, a cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of Bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
I built a really nice fish rack for the smoker. Next up, elk.
Even with all the troubles, Montana knows how to paint a beautiful day.
Charles should wander up.
Thank you.
one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out. Gotcha, on my way. Made it okay.
Thank you.
must be making noise. I just got word Peggy's are sending reinforcements. Watch your back. Choppers flying your way.
Disappointed.